Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department needs help finding this couple they say assaulted a person on an Antelope Valley Transportation Authority bus. They did not give any other details about the assault or where it happened specifically. They were seen leaving in a dark SUV, possibly a Chevy Traverse. Anyone with any information is asked to call the Lancaster Sheriff's Station. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.